When installing your SF2H, the high-head version of the SF2, you will find two 60-watt solar panels and a panel stand in the panel box. The pump, a 7.5-meter suction hose, a tool and spares bag, and an installation manual can be found in the pump box. The installation manual shows all the steps needed while setting up your pump. This video will take you through each step. First, make sure to register your 10-year warranty via futurepump.warranty.com. Ensure the pump will be operating within the 7-meter suction and 45 dorsal lift limits. Have a look at the tools and spares bag. There you will find a comprehensive set of spares and tools, as well as hose pipe connectors and a manual handle for manual pumping, for you to make most out of your SF2H. Let's start by preparing the panel. Take the panel stand part from the spares bag and place it on the hole on the top of either panel, close to the hinges. Place the panel rod through the hole of the panel clamp. Place the rod through the hole on the bottom of the panel to carry the panel easily to the place where it will be used. Make sure to choose a location for the panels where they can face the sun throughout the day. The stand can now be used to angle the panel towards the sun, depending on the time of the day. Now, let's prepare the pump. Start by removing the packaging around the motor. Then, remove the two flywheel fixtures using the spanner from the spares and tool bag. Attach the filter on one side of the suction hose, securing it with a hose clip, and the hose nipple on the other side. Attach the hose nipple to the pump by screwing the ferrule onto the air vessel. Make sure to match the threads. You will then need to prime the pump by pouring some water into the discharge side. Connect the discharge hose nipple by pushing the tapered connector into the air vessel, turning it to one side to secure it. Then screw the ferrule onto the air vessel, securing the connection. Confirm the motor pulley is straight onto the flywheel. Place the motor pulley on the correct size. The small pulley is for 30 to 45 meter lifts, while the large pulley is for 15 to 30 meter lifts. Simply loosen the knob and turn around the pulley to place it on the large pulley. Plug the panel into the connector on the black box, aligning the connector to match the receiving end. You are now ready to switch the pump on. Use the table in the installation manual to find the correct discharge hose pipe sizes to use. Make sure you register your warranty to get the best support. Enjoy your SF2H solar water pump.